still all quiet out here in the black. Just had our very first 9th-gen child born on ship. That takes the current population to 17,401. Other than that, nothing out of the ordinary. Apart from reports from some residents at the northern end of C-Deck. They've heard some kind of strange whispering sound coming from their apartment comms unit. I'm sure it's nothing, but I've dispatched a member of tech to investigate. We have an emergency situation on board. Some kind of epidemic, it's driving people insane. I've managed to source it to a digital signal that keeps broadcasting within the comms array. It started on C Deck, but now the entire population of Deck C to F have been massacred. They just went crazy and started killing each other. I've isolated the signal, so it's stopped for now. Just trying to identify the source. It should be easy enough to delete the beacon if I can find the right frequency. I want to know what the message says, but I'm just too scared to listen. I've done it. I've managed to decrypt the signal and identify the source. But it's even more confusing than I thought. The signal originates from an uninhabited planet we passed 15 light years ago. Who sent it and how it managed to infect the comms array, I have no idea. That's the good news. The bad news is, I heard the message. I was trying to run it through the translator and I forgot the speaker was on. It's the same message relayed again and again and again. It's more a whisper than anything else. It says, kill them all. Blood. Blood everywhere. It's spread on the walls. People have started writing words in it, but it's a script I can't identify. I'm alone now on the comms deck. Pearson was the last one with me, but I had to stab him in the throat to stop him. Stop him. I can't remember what I had to stop him doing, but he's dead now. I can hear people out there. Some of them are still walking around. Some of them are barely breathing. I have to find them. I have to silence them. I have to...